February 2nd. Earlier this morning, we signed the lease agreement to our new shop space, so that's great. We will no longer be Vish Garage. We'll be Vish's shop. Just kidding. Still gonna be Vish Garage, but we got our own shop space now. And then right after that, I had to go and pick up this trailer. Shout out to PSI for letting me borrow it, because tomorrow we are taking the FRS down to VersioneX Auto Body to get all this frame damage you can't see done. But yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna have lots of fun. We're just getting it jumped. We're gonna clean some things up, pack some things, pack the parts, and then we'll be out. Oh, hey, Devin from VersioneX Auto Body, Savage Impressions. What's up? It's Levi with the most vicious cookie on the planet. And as soon as it runs, bet your sweet ass, it's gonna be one Jay-Z versus RB25. And we're gonna see who the true vicious savages really are. And no, you can't have my headlights. I'm coming down to see you though. You better take care of my baby. We got our blocks all set up. Hopefully we get it on first try without having to mess with them too much. It's gonna be a super, super, super tight squeeze, but we'll get it going. Got it all loaded up. The front wheels barely made it past the fender guard, but the rears would not have made it. Not at all. Bootay. No door, no problem. Taking it down to VersioneX. Get it fixed. DJ BJ on the photography. Whoa. Gotta load up these parts too. These new fenders. Gonna have to do some surgery to these. Add a custom little flare like it used to be on the front. That press is all loaded up. We're headed down to Eugene, the VersioneX Auto Body, to get it all, you know, fixed up. This side looks good, but you know, it's the other side that don't. Let's get it. Thanks, Ben. A wild chat has appeared. Quick, I must capture it. Throw my Pokeball. Oh, it was highly effective. It's not that bad, right?
It's not bad.
It was good.
How's it going?
I gotta show you guys the sign first.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Made it to VersioneX, baby. Check out the new sign.
The sign is about 1 month old. It's just so good.
Yeah, tell us about these stickers, man. Tell us about this car.
Yeah, well, if you guys can read that, Kaguchi giveaway.
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 Meaning this car.
This car is being given away for free to me.
Actually, I built this car because my S14 was in the shop. So this one was supposed to be kind of like a temporary car until my S14 was done. But I ended up doing wide body on it, and I started doing the detailed work. This was originally supposed to be a missile car. One thing led to another. Shit started looking good, so why half-ass it when it's looking good? So we got the gold sticker, which I think is a little blingier with the black kanji on top.
Yeah. I kind of like to see that.
Yeah. Yeah, so these are the stickers up on the website for $20, $5 a piece. Each sticker you buy is one entry towards the car. There's no cap on how many you can buy. There's actually another package on the site, but that's probably the most common we bought one. So even if you guys want a badass sticker, hit up savagefashion.com.
Yeah.
And a check chance it out. To win Gucci.
Shout out.
Chance to win this sick S13.
Shout out.
Here we go.
Ooh. But yeah, we're
dude, those blue Cosmos are sick. Those blue ones are sick.
Yeah.
The status.
So you motherfuckers don't try and come steal nothing, okay? We're watching you.
Cool. So this is the
go do the rest. Woo! There she blows.
So I'll keep your number safe, cause I hope one day I'll get the pride to call you, to tell you that no one else is gonna hold you down the way that I do. Nah, I can't say I'll be all.
I love the blue, man.
Mm-hmm.
It's like dark, but in the sun it shines.
Yeah, the hair coat. Yeah, Knox did a good job on that stuff. Oh, that's right.
It's called what? Cerakote?
Cerakote, yep. So actually, you know, like gun finishes are in Cerakote.
So
that's
Cerakote.
Why it has kind of a military grade.
Yeah.
That's sick.
But yeah. Go take this thing out for some skids. See what you do with it. I have insurance and tax for it, so it's somewhat legal. A little suede fiber or something.
That's tight. So it's like a suede spray?
Kind of. When you lay the glue down, then you spray the suede down. Actually, if you blow on it, see? I haven't even blown it off yet. PPG and then Genrock on this one. And of course,
Genrock everything. This is where the FRS is gonna go. Yay. Not just so.
This thing can rip apart now. I see that'd be cool to kind
of rip it in half. I guess I'm to the beast. It is a nice day.
It feels like spring.
Before we get to all the fun, crazy filming, we gotta get tacos.
Yeah. We gotta get some tacos. There's only half a taco. Give me a half a taco. Tacos! So good.
Just trying to eat the taco.
Taco Saturday.
You guys ready for some Super Saiyan Super Tacos? Get it? Did you get it off?
This is how we align cars 101.
For disrespect. Got Chad getting all set up. We're gonna do some video. Yeah, trick ya!
That's it. Levi traded the show car for a drift car.
Yep.
Sad.
Rip it.
Skrrr.
Rip what, dude? Give me that.
Rip what, bro? There's not hook, there's not. Rip what?
It's drift car. It's supposed to be things broken. Things pretty good. You could slice someone's neck off with that thing.
We about to unload it now. Here we go.
So while we were unloading the car, camera died, and
we're recording on our iPhone now.
Because he forgot his second battery.
Because I forgot my second battery.
But it doesn't matter because we're still gonna make sure this vlog gets all the footage it needs. Oh, dude, iPhone zoom skills though, man.
Oh, yeah.
Cool hoodie, bro.
What? You about to go slide? About to go slide the S14, the FRS. Oh, what else we got up in here?
We got some airbags, bro. You guys know how to do these things?
Oh, let's blow up Chad.
Airbags. Let's blow them up.
You want these in
it? Fenders.
Okay.
Yeah, no, we're not blowing up Chad. Sorry. Sorry, Chad. Not blowing you up.
Sounds like fun though. I'll just sit on it.
Woo! Alright. We all packed in the FRS.
Tiny.
About to go. Shit, quit beeping at me.
Man, that's a pretty fucking scene right there. Like from a distance, it doesn't look bad.
Bros, you guys ready to send it? Are you ready? I'm not ready. Yo, this dude just came out and was hella cool. He was like, do you even have any rubber left on that thing? And I was like, no, because look at that. There ain't none. But I straight asked him, I was like, so do we gotta go? Like, should we take off or whatever? He's like, I ain't the police. I was like, yeah. Oh, hey, Chad. What's up, Chad? Dude, I love filming on my iPhone.
He almost got arrested.
No, dude. He straight up said, he's like, I ain't the police. I was like, okay, cool.
Really?
Yeah, I asked if we had to leave. He said no. What are you doing, bro? Mystery Rush! Savage Impressions! Bazooka! Lame. Lamb.
Video of me filming?
Fuck! Okay, good.
That doesn't sound good. What happened? Drive shaft snapped.
What?
Drive shaft snapped again.
Yo, you can actually see the carnage through the hole.
Oh, shit. Where did it go?
That shit's all fucked.
Wow. So I thought it was my car that wasn't gonna make it back to the shop.
Yep.
Hey bro, we just push it back.
Yeah.
Or we thought we were gonna do a burnout, but
can't go out
instead.
Right,
broke drive shaft. Now we gotta push.
Come on, Ben, use the muscles.
Dude, it's so fast.
Use your muscles, bro.
Two cars, right?
Two cars?
Yeah,
that's why
you have two, right?
That's why I have two.
Hey wait. I thought he said I couldn't slide the other one because it was broken too.
No!
Now we're not just waiting for my 240 to get done. We gotta wait for yours too.
You don't want no problem.
No drive shaft, no problem.
You don't want no problem.
Alright, so we made it home from Eugene. I'd love to say safely, but like 10 minutes before we got home, my truck started making like the weirdest noises ever. I had just had the rear differential rebuilt, and now it feels like something's wrong with the transfer case, or maybe, you know, he installed the driveline wrong, or something's going down, but I towed the car to Eugene, to VersioneX. It got there safe at least, it's gonna get done. I hope y'all excited, just as excited as I am, to see it completed and back on the roads, whipping and having fun. So stay tuned for the next vlog. We got so much cool stuff coming.